When you see the plus sign between two sets, you count the touch points on both numbers and write how many there are in all. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now we're going to keep counting on the next number. 7, 8, 9. 9. 6 plus 3 equals 9.